welcome to my video series of cocktails and madness and everything. For those who have been following my cocktails, you will be thinking, oh, what the hell is that? You know, you don't recognize the bar. Well, this is our new bar, this time in Zermatt. So it's really different, you know, got nice little wood furniture and everything. So tonight we're having margaritas. So here we go. Okay, nothing special. So I'm gonna prepare the two together, like for two cocktails. Saves me the work of washing up, and since we're going out in a minute, so I thought I might as well do that. A minute or half an hour or other. I normally prefer doing one cocktail at a time, but sometimes I'll take a little shortcut like that. Okay. So that was tequila, and then Cointreau, and then finally the lime juice. Freshly squeezed by Frank earlier. And today, it's a bit of a twist to the cocktail making. You're gonna like that. Watch carefully. Watch carefully the magic. So Frank's gonna have to turn the light off just for a second. Yep. I know, it's too late. So the effect is not very effective because we need to turn the light on. Should I go and turn the light off? Okay, I'll go and turn the light off because it really doesn't work without the light off, okay? No, it has to be done, you know, it has to be done. Doesn't matter if you can't see me, but you have to see this. This is really nice. Okay, this should be about ready. There we go. Strainer. Ready. It's always a bit of a fiasco in my cocktail video, but it wouldn't be very interesting on my side. Yes, Frank, why don't you just laugh? Finally, a nice little lime wheel to finish it off and decorate nicely. There we go. Pretty. Up. Cool. Very nice. With the salt around the rim. Santé. Okay.